Normally, I'm introduced with a big fuss. Lights, music, some announcer shouting my name. Today I said, it's enough of all that. You know me, we know each other, because we have taken this journey together, arm in arm. Or should I say, wrist and bracelet. Our mission is one, and we share a core belief that to create a better world, we must
create
better health. Mental health, physical health, spiritual health. When this trinity is in discord, we experience illness. When it's in harmony, we experience optimum health. How many of you here, since integrating a tri-ban into your life, have gained better physical health? How many feel more relaxed and at the same time, more alive than ever? How many feel a new loving connection to the world around you? Our technology has monitored your physiology, decoded your DNA to devise a health plan unique to you. Then, because remembering it all can be a chore, it reminded you when and how to exercise, what and when to eat. But what if you didn't have to be reminded? What if you just naturally enjoyed doing all the things that are best for your health? Friends, may I introduce Tri-Band 5. And you will not only want to get up each morning and exercise, you will do it without thinking and enjoy it. You won't need those pills for diabetes, high blood pressure, food addiction, drug addiction. All lose their power with the Tri-Band 5 on your arm. The mere thought of flossing will leave you feeling warm and fuzzy.
So,
see the new taser?
No, good.
Now, how is this all possible? Good question. We have developed a neurotechnology that allows you to be your best self without even trying. You're still you. Just the best you.
The Trinity's controlling you!
Sorry, I knocked this off the stand.
Thank you.
Sir.
Oh, and Franklin. That interview you wanted? It'll happen. Meanwhile, I'd get someone to look at that hand.
You came down, you came through a back door.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to hold on to this for a while. You weren't supposed to be here, but it's a good thing you were. All right?
Shit.
You okay? I'm gonna have to hold on to this, okay? You weren't supposed to be here, but I think it's a good thing you were. All right?
Yeah.
Still waiting?
Yeah.
Let me know if you need anything, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, cool rain. Oh. What's up?
This again. Okay, you don't work when you're white.
Hey, are you still waiting?
Yeah.
Okay, well, just let me know if you need anything, okay?
Okay.
You were here at 7.
Oh.
On time, waits for me, and you're not about to propose, are you?
Oh, yeah, no. look incredible.
Well, thank you. When a girl goes out to dinner with a hero. Saw you on my feet saving Burrell, superhero.
Oh, no, I just reacted.
Does that hurt?
Oh, no, because that was a flesh wound.
From a bullet?
Yeah, but it barely grazed it, so.
You wanna get out of here?